I guess you could call my paintings intuitive because I don't have a predisposed plan. I sort of draw my drawing and then I either draw it directly on the canvas or, like you saw, I will draw it on drawing paper and then transfer it. And a lot of times it changes radically from what I first created.